We'll find the parchments together.
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students at the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time for yet another spell test.
Once more.
Did we complete the test?
You are all disqualified for advanced studies until further notice. Now you must stay here and practice.
For how long?
Forever, if you must. You will practice until your magic is safe. Until I'm convinced you're not all walking magical hazards just waiting to explode. That's probably nothing.
So the Astral Academy's mystical spell parchments were scattered into the faraway corners of the world. In all this chaos, however, the clever young students saw an opportunity for some illicit hands-on studying. All they had to do was to go out and collect spells until they had all their 9 parchments.
This must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spellbook. Check. Clean robe. Check. Lunch for one. Check. Travel guides. Check. Academy left behind. Parchments ahead. This is our last chance. I'll save us. first parchment is up on the cliff.
New accessory in the Outback. Who would have thought?
Thank you.
wish I had the time to stay and explore the ruins here.
Tropical cliff sides housed some very interesting bridge contraptions.
Ow! Oh, look who's back!
One of the elusive parchments was surely near now. But little did anyone know what was lurking ahead. The breathtaking seaside vista was not the only thing to give pause to anyone admiring the horizon. A beast of some terrifying sort had also taken a liking to the missing parchment.
Wait to tell everyone about how I defeated that mantis. My parents are going to be so proud.
Thank you.
fight.
Sadly, there was no time to explore the ancient snake temple, for there were missing parchments to be found.
Ow! Hey!
This isn't my favourite place. Others tan, but I only get sunburn.
The air is probably even hotter up on the hills.
A mighty new staff was found.
Back into the fight.
Thank you.
The soft velvet night fell upon an empty seaside tourist resort, its customers having fled the onslaught of crazed creatures. The soft velvet night fell upon an empty seaside tourist resort, its customers having fled the onslaught of crazed creatures.
Thank you.
The heat of the tropical beach hadn't dissipated, even if the hour was dark and late. But it could be ignored for the sake of the parchments.
Oh, and down we go. Let's see what kind of trouble we'll land in.
Champion!